Hello everybody and welcome back to another episode of Cooking with Amy. Today, we're going to be making one of my all-time favorite dishes, homemade macaroni and cheese. Let's get started. First off, we need to cook the macaroni according to the package instructions. While that's cooking, we can start on the cheese sauce. We're going to start by melting some butter in a saucepan. Once that's melted, we'll add in some flour to create a roux. This will help thicken our sauce. Next, we're going to slowly whisk in some milk, being careful not to let any lumps form. Once the milk is fully incorporated, we can start adding in our shredded cheese. I like to use a mix of cheddar and mozzarella, but feel free to use whatever kind of cheese you like. As the cheese sauce is coming together, we can season it with some salt, pepper, and a pinch of nutmeg. The nutmeg really adds a nice depth of flavor and aroma to the dish. Once our macaroni is cooked, we can drain it and add it to the cheese sauce. Give everything a good stir and let it all simmer together for a few minutes. And there we have it, folks. Creamy, dreamy homemade macaroni and cheese. We hope you give this recipe a try and let me know how it turns out for you. Thanks for watching and I'll see you next time on Cooking with Amy.